Sometimes a guy comes along and you find him irresistible. Literally irresistible. I mean, you can barely stop yourself from pouncing on him like a wild animal catching its prey. There is just something about him, but you cannot explain it. He isn't necessarily the most handsome man you have ever met, but still you are drawn to him. You crave him in every way. And when you see him or just think about him, you want to do things with him and to him that even shock you. So what is it about him and why do you desire him so bad? Is it possible that it's the pheromone effect? Let's talk about the pheromone effect and why you crave him. In order to discuss the pheromone effect, we first need to address what a pheromone is. A pheromone is a chemical that animals produce which changes the behavior of another animal of the same species. Pheromones can trigger behaviors and is also known as behavior-altering agents. Although the pheromone effect in nature is known to trigger behaviors such as fear and mating in animals and insects, the effects on human behavior is more theory and continues to be studied. While the effects of pheromones in humans is up for debate by some, others believe in the power of pheromones so strongly that they have bottled pheromones. Some people call pheromones a love potion, and whether or not you are a believer, for about $100 or so, you can buy and spray on some sex appeal to attract the one you desire. Okay, so how exactly does the pheromone effect work? Well, some studies have shown that for humans, it's all about the smell. Our olfactory receptors can detect odors and smells on a subconscious level. These are smells that you are completely unaware of. Just take a man's perspiration, for example. By a man's sweat, a woman may be able to detect a man's testosterone level, which may make her crave his sperm and want to mate with him. It is a very primal reaction. Humans are, after all, just animals. Animals who have learned to control and suppress their animal instincts. Now, are you a believer of the pheromone effect? I am. The pheromone effect is separate from compatibility and attraction, although the two can overlap. But is it pheromones that creates the amazing emotional and sexual chemistry between two people? I think probably. Now, I want to know your thoughts on the pheromone effect. Have you ever had an unexplainable pull or attraction to someone? Have you ever tried one of the pheromone sprays out in the market? Please share your thoughts and experience. So leave me a comment, give me a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe.